After 2 hours of deliberation, the Eau Claire City Council decided this evening to postpone a decision on a controversial city-county health ordinance. The vote to postpone was 10 to 1. Yesterday, dozens of people expressed their concerns about that ordinance, saying it's too vague or is an overreach of power. During tonight's meeting, Councilmember Emily Berge stressed that this is not a black and white issue and worried the ordinance might politicize public health. Councilmember Kate Beaton was the single no vote on postponing, saying she's concerned we don't have a lot of time and she worries the pandemic may get worse.
If we postpone with this resolution, I can't imagine that we would see this ordinance again for another 6 or 9 months at least. And I just don't feel like that is fast enough. I think that we need to be acting more swiftly in this pandemic.
Councilmember David Klinkhammer said he understands the urgency, but believes they need to weigh the costs of their decisions.
The divisiveness is real. The threat that our business partners feel from this is real. I think that we're not dealing just with COVID-19. We're dealing with now and we're dealing with the future.
The council is also calling on Public Health Director Lise Caghizzi and the city manager to bring a revised engagement plan and recommendations to form a task force to the council by January 25th. Now, the Eau Claire County Board will still vote on that proposal next week.